towering door before me. Then came a voice that shook the candles. It was my mother's scream. I tried to breach the threshold, but I was too small to reach the handle. What was this vision that called me in the dead of night? Was it a dream I had of another life? Or an echo returned from I couldn't speak before she fled.